Mr. Dearly, but we celebrate with gratitude her long and remarkable life.
The body of a second Iowa State University crew team member was recovered today after an accident on the lake. The students were practicing yesterday when their boat capsized. Rescuers saved three of the students. A dive team recovered the body of one student later in the day. The sheriff said at the time of the accident, wind gusts were up to 25 miles an hour, making conditions on the lake rough.